words, or change a term policy to a whole life or permanent plan with no proof of insurability. When a conversion is done, the cost of the new policy will be higher since whole life is more expensive, and the cost is based on the insurer's attained age. A second common type of life insurance is whole life or permanent insurance. A whole life policy provides both a living benefit in the form of a savings element and a death benefit.